Hi Hoopers, I feel really happy today. It's so mild, it's September. Autumn leaves are falling down from the trees. And I'm out in the park with my hoops. What could be better? So these are the moves that we've been doing in the beginner class, and a reminder for you of how to do them. And yeah, I hope it helps. Okay. So, how do we start? We started with a break, so we have our on-body breaks, changing hands at the centre, letting the hoop connect with our waist, twisting as we do the breaks. Let's move into the bow, so from the breaks, we're going to take our hand on the inside of the hoop, letting the hoop turn around our hands. Let's go back to the break from there, this time pressing in the opposite hand, letting the hoop roll around, opening and closing our palm, our fingers loosely around the hoop. Nice. And then we're going to go into a hand-to-hand pass. So what we're doing is having our hands, little finger to little finger, palms facing down. Let's take that in both directions. And making sure that you turn when you do this move, so we've got movement all the time. Let the hoop pull you up. Going back to the breaks. And then once again, stirring up the pot. Or you could just use this as a little bow. See how long you want to do this for. Switching hands through the centre line and back again. So we're going to take this hoop, dominant hand, I'm hooping towards the left. I'm going to lift the hoop, take it over my opposite shoulder and into a lasso. Using the same movement as I was using down below, with more of a pulsating hand, so I'm pushing forwards all the time, fingers loosely gripped around the hoop, and we're in the lasso. Make sure you take a turn when you're in that lasso, turning in the opposite direction, using both hands, switching hands. Going back down into those breaks. How do you get down from there? So I'm in my lasso, I'm going to stop the hoop with my hand, swoop it down. My other hand is waiting, palm facing down, to go back into those breaks or hand passes. So let's go back up to that lasso again, and we're going to move into the corkscrew. So once again, I'm going to stop my hoop and spin, swoop it down. This time I'm going to turn my palm is up, turning my hoop inwards towards me and then away from me. My forearm is pointing outwards, my palm is up. The only place I can go is across my opposite shoulder. Moving into the corkscrew. So what's happening with this move is that my hoop is travelling around my wrist and away from me and back over my shoulder. Let's look from the side, round and round. Let's make sure that we can do that with both hands. So when you go back to your waist break, bring in your opposite hand, palm facing up, turn your hoop inwards to your midline and away from you and over your opposite shoulder. Wonderful. Let's go back into the lasso. Notice I've changed direction, so you can stop it and go back to your first direction. So that was the corkscrew, the bow or stirring the pot, the lasso. Let's try the chopper. So the chopper is the same motion with your wrist and your hand as the corkscrew. However, when you bring your hoop down, your hoop turns like a penny, so it's on the vertical plane instead of the horizontal. So the corkscrew is flat. The chopper is like a penny. So as we bring our hoop down, we twist our hoop around on the vertical, taking your hand far away from you, so your palm is facing upwards, and then once again over your opposite shoulder. What we like to do with this move is turn. That amazing sound. Keeping your hoop vertical and outwards. And then you can move back into those breaks. Palm facing up, you can take the break higher onto your forearm, so into your upper arms and shoulders. And then back into that corkscrew again. Lovely. And then, what else do we have? Let's go into the lasso and let's try and bring our hoop down our body. So we're in a lasso, we're going to let the hoop travel down and we're going to catch it with our waist, our back, and pushing into it to keep the hoop going. I'm going to try a lift off. So if you're hooping to the left, it's left hand to right side. If you're hooping to the right hand to left side. We're going to scoop between thumb and index finger, directly up, and we're off body. And back. I'm going to add one more move in for you that we will be doing next week, and that's the revolving door. We're starting the lasso. Going to swoop the hoop down, step through, and round. So swooping the hoop down, step through, and round. And back round. So that's that for this week. I will do some more videos after we finish the course or towards the end of the course. I hope it's helpful. Let me know. See you soon.